Hey everyone, and welcome back to UHC Season 5, Episode 4. Unfortunately, guys, I lost about, I have 6 minutes this episode. If you want to see the episode, you can go to about 14 minutes into the video. I have like 6 minutes, 1 second of footage kind of dealio. But let me give you a bit of the background that happened. Basically, at the end of Episode 3 when I stopped the recording, it all saved, which is why you've seen all the episodes perfectly fine up to this point. But my whole computer completely froze, and I had to restart my computer, and my computer takes forever to start up because I never restart it, which I should probably start doing. And I was getting scared and nervous, and oh my goodness, am I ever glad that we changed the login thing to 30 minutes to relog instead of 10, or else I would have been eliminated right there. Because it took me about 12 minutes to relog, which is why I am missing all of this footage in Episode 3 here. I'm missing about 13 minutes of footage. I think I showed you what I got because I assumed that I had lost all prior footage. I'm so glad I didn't. I managed to recover everything, so the only footage I lost was this 13 minutes here. If you want to go right to the footage right now, just skip to the part where it's at by clicking the annotation on screen. The rest of my season is completely fine. Just wanted to give you this heads up beforehand. Thanks for watching. I might have lost all prior footage. Nothing really happened. Can't believe that happened, guys. I might have lost all prior footage to this. I'm so freaking angry. Are you kidding me right now? I saved the document and everything before my computer went down. Combat log. Oh, I can't believe I probably lost all prior footage to this. That's so stupid. My computer just completely froze up, and I saved the document with all the recorded footage in it. I don't know what happened. We'll see. But right now it's not opening, which means it's probably non-existent. But let's check out on what I got. I have 2 diamonds, 25 iron. This is basically what I have. Nothing much really happened in the time that I was gone. This has never happened to me. You combat log, Ginger. You're dead. Dead. Stop messaging me. Alright guys, some more post commentary here. I would like to apologize to Ginger. He got eliminated due to a anti-hack plugin that John had installed onto the Mineplex engine that was he forgot to remove before we started the game, so Ginger was kind of unfairly eliminated. Of course, he did get the kill that I did miss in my episode, so if you want to go and see that, go check it out on Ginger's channel. Make sure to give him a like as well, because he did get unfairly eliminated, and I feel bad now because I legitimately thought he combat logged, so I didn't feel any sympathy. But I rewatched his footage, and he kind of just logged out and logged back in, and he was out, so I think that was really unfair. Next season, the whole plugin won't be in effect, so go ahead and give him some support. Give him some support. He was really excited to play this season. Unfortunately, it ended really horribly for him. But yeah, we have to continue though. So, next season, Ginger will be yours. Hopefully, if I don't beat you. I don't know. I don't think there's a way we can bring him back in. Poor Ginger. I put all this cobblestone here. I'm hoping it's not all gone. Let me just check one more time. Never mind, it is not all gone. I have recovered all of the footage. I accidentally moved it to the trash can. We are good to go. Whew! So you guys will see any footage, but I will have like less of an episode 3, and I missed out on a few deaths here. I think I only missed one death, right? I found all my footage. Whew! Sweet. I missed 2. Who were they? John. Okay, I need to get food though. I was looking for diamonds here, and where did I go when I was looking for them? I came up here and I froze. My computer takes so long to start up again, so that's why I was so worried. I never restart it. Palmer starved? Wow. That might happen to me though, so I can't be laughing. So I froze right here. There seems to be nothing. I'm gonna go to the surface real quick. Get up to 8 hearts and get some food, because we are running low on that. Yeah, and then we'll come back down. That whole freezing thing scared me so much. I'm glad I recovered all the footage though, that's good. So we continue. Let's dig up, we don't want to starve. Make some torches. I might actually just make a diamond sword if I can't get enchanted. Joey's at 1 though. What's Grape at? Grape's at 9.5. Grape's doing pretty good. And Bionni is at 9. Whew. Let's keep going. Man, that scared me. I never lose UHC footage, so I was worried because I wouldn't have an episode 1 or 2, we'd just go to episode 3. That'd be kind of weird. Alright, let's keep going. Did the timer go off, by the way? What app is this? I wonder what episode it is. Okay. 4? I quit off on episode 3. Oh no, it's 4. Okay. Yeah, it might be 4 still. I think this all happened in episode 4. That's good. Do I hear a person? Am I in Extreme Hills? No, I'm in a swampland. Perfect. We're going to get some apples here if there's nobody crouching right there. All right, let's go up. Wow, our winner of the last two seasons doesn't know what tree gives apples. Anybody around? No, let's get some apples right now. And we need food. Cannot starve. If we have to resort to it, we need to get mushrooms. That's it. We're not getting anything else. Man, I don't see any animals. That's the thing. So we might have to work on mushrooms here. Let's cut down some trees, though. The thing that scares me the most is we're right next to like a... Oh, and there is the episode timer, everybody. So I think I managed to come back in right at the end of the episode here. So I did not lose any episode in its entirety. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.